there is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus.
Because God is trying to refine you. Come on, we got time to go through the refining process. Come on, it's time to be purified. And be purified means to be made clean. Come on. Come on. In order to be clean, the Holy Ghost got to purge you. Come on. Talk about it. Anybody be purged in the house? Come on. Get sanctified that you don't need. So I need to be purged right now. Come on. There's a thorn in my flesh. It's in my side. And every time I try to push forth in the Holy Ghost, it pulls me back. So I need to be purged. Come on. Watch the Lord cleanse me with this. Come on. We need to hear ourselves cleansing. Come on, we need to be washed in there by the blood of the Lamb. Hallelujah. Come on, purge. Come on, somebody.
Purge.
Hallelujah. Eliminate. Come on, somebody. You got to eliminate some stuff out your life. Hallelujah. Come on, to be sanctified. Come on, you got to be purged. Eliminate means to get rid of some stuff. Pull some stuff down. Chop some stuff out. Come on, overthrow some stuff. Let me tell you, ladies. Men too. Come on, that Jezebel spirit still roaming the land. Y'all don't want to talk to me, but I know what I'm talking about. Come on, every now and then you hear a record, you want to wiggle. Come on. Jezebel is still in the closet somewhere. Come on, somebody. Amen. Praise God. That's why not. That's why these days you can find and the pulpit they go wiggle. Just like they used to do, but you got to go back and check your stuff. Some in your house is not clean. Come on, somebody. Some is dwelling among your stuff that's not holy. You got to go back and check your stuff and make sure everything that you have is still godly. Come on, somebody. Every night, as a Holy Ghost believer, you got to go back and check your stuff. Because the devil is a creeper. Come on. Because Jezebel will creep in. Come on. And set up a camp in your house. Come on, somebody. And before you know it, by and by, you will find yourself a fornicator. Come on, somebody. Y'all don't talk to me up in here. You will find yourself a liar. You will find yourself a backslider. Y'all don't want to talk to me. Come on, somebody. We got so holy and sanctified. Hallelujah. We have got so holy and sanctified till we don't need God. But I don't know about you, but I need the Lord. Come on, I need the Lord. Come on, my greatness is too great. Come on, God got greatness for you. Come on, now when God is pulling you to greatness, come on, you're going to have some trials. When God is trying to pull you to greatness, you're going to have some tribulation. Come on, I'll say greatness is coming for me. Come on, y'all are walking in greatness right now. But you're being subdued by your trouble. Don't let the trouble overthrow you. Because greatness is coming for you. Some of you are in the refining process. And what the refining process is doing for you is getting you ready for your grave. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Purge me. Purge me. Come on, to eliminate some stuff. To remove some stuff. Hallelujah. We got to learn how, as Christians, follow the 3P processes. Come on.
There's a refining process that we got to go through called the 3Ps. And I put that with it. Thank you. I'm still in Yana.
It's called the 3P process. The refining process is called 3Ps. You first got to be purged. Come on. In order to be refined, you got to be purged. Come on. In order to get that Holy Ghost and fire. Come on. Tell me that. I want that Holy Ghost and fire. You won't even praise 30 minutes. Come on, we won't even worship God. Come on. We won't worship God. Come on, your worship got to break you through some stuff. Come on, your stuff is so thick. Come on, the Holy Ghost can do whatever he want to do. But you got to put forth an effort to pull down some stuff that you build up. Come on, you build it up in your life. Come on, so bring it before God to praise and worship in a sorrowful spirit. Come on, sometimes we go before God halted. Come on, somebody. We want to stand before God like God owe us something. God don't owe you nothing. Come on, God. I owe God. Something. I owe God a praise. I owe God. Come on, I owe. Y'all don't want to talk to me, but it's me that owe God. Come on, I owe God to praise. It was God that saved me. I owe God. It's God that lift me up. I owe God. It's God that set me free. I owe God.
There is power.